What's up? So today I'm going to be listening to The Act by The Devil Wears Prada. I've really been loving their discography, especially I believe so far my favorite record from them is the Space EP. There's something about it that really blew me away with the songwriting and the vocals and just the overall atmosphere and how the songs were produced. It sounded amazing. Some parts sounded very dramatic, filled with emotion, and I genuinely expect it, or really, really respect what The Devil Wears Prada did on that record or on that EP. But I'm very excited about this because from looking at some of these music videos and how it's all produced, this is a lyric video. And I'm very excited about that because I can have the full experience of it. Here, let me just turn my lights red for the hell of it. I don't know. That's a little bit better. Okay. I want you guys to be able to see my face. But anyways, I'm gonna shut up and let's get into it. Oh, that is wanky guitar work. Oh. Oh my gosh, this is very cool. Dude, that is so different. I haven't heard anything like this. Dude. Turn back the fade on. Dude, this sounds so different. Love the clean vocals in the background.
Won't you fly mad? Fairly
Oh, yeah. Man, dude, this is very interesting, man. I love the punk influence. It's a real occurring theme with the Devil Wears Prada. It's that punk influence, man. Oh my god. Ooh. My gosh, dude. I love the experimenting with the different vocals. Man, it sounds so cool. Incredible. That's awesome. Ooh, that bass. Wow. I like how poppy this sounds. Very catchy.
Frozen.
reason. Ooh, I told myself the piano. It's all good, it's only chemical. I want to scream, but it won't help. I've created my own hell, and it's only chemical. Ooh. I like how grungy that sounds. It's only chemical. Oh, there's vocal layers. It's only chemical. I find comfort when they say. Ooh. Oh my gosh, dude. Everything I've ever made. I've come a long way from. I've come a long way from back when I couldn't move, was frozen. I told myself it's all good, it's only chemical. I want to scream, but it won't help. I've lowered the back. The background vocals. It's only chemical. 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 So cool. I really like this. I love the experimentation of this. Ooh. This can be heavy. Ooh. Just a reason to an accident, a stroke of fate. I tried to hold it in, but I could feel it break. Well, they ought to tear me down. I fought so hard not to drown.
Repeats the truth. You can't understand. It's happened again. Slipped out of my hands. It's my fault.
Oh.
There's nothing left to give. You have it all.
Oh, man. I like the lead in the background. Man, this is such a different direction. Oh my gosh.
It's my fault. Staring out as I begin to fall. It never was enough. I blame myself for every tag. I fought so hard not to drown. I held the walls, you pulled the strings. And now it's all crashing down. So please remind me.
confused. The pattern repeats the truth. You can't understand, it's happened again. Slipped out of my hands. It's my fault.
Oh my gosh. That's a catchy riff. Sorry if I'm not talking, but like, this is like such a different direction that I thought that they would go. Like, this is very interesting. I have to say, I really like it. It's pretty cool. Again, like each song is like surprising. It's so different. Dude. Ooh. Dude. This is awesome. Oh. Dude. I've never been so focused on, to be honest, like, I don't even know what to say. Like, this is so much different than I would have expected. Like at times, like, the Devil Wears Prada, like, comes back, that sound. But there's so many different influences here, and to be honest, a lot of this sounds original, like, in through my perspective and from my experience with, like, from all the music that I've listened to, this is nothing like I've ever heard. By the way, that music video caught my attention. Dude, that breakdown, that was so unexpected. I totally have to look at the lyrics and look at the meaning behind some of this, but I have to say, I'm really liking this. This is creepy as hell. I feel like he's gonna jump scare me. Stuff, dude. Like, I don't know what to say. Bro, what is happening? I don't know what to say. Like, this is, I don't know. I'm not sure. It's so unique.
Navigate a map, distinguish a boiling red tea. no drip to compensate. Paper blanket pulled out straight. No room for debate. Nothing echoes within the corners. A door frame contrasts the light. Always desperate. Yeah.
I have no words, bro.
Inside the earth, deep underground, within the dirt, I dig and dig till my hands burn. But I'll never find her.
Oh.
If the season keeps like this.
Dude, this is so interesting, man. We'll be right back. my gosh, dude. To explain what I'm hearing, like, I don't know, like, I'm not sure. This is like the first I haven't had an album in a while that really stumped me and like amazed me before this much in a while. I think like the last time I kind of like felt this way was like when I first heard Holy Hell by Architects. I don't know. I don't know if like this will be like my like one of the like most my most like favorite albums I've heard, but I guess it's something that an album that has, I'm not sure how to explain it. It like with the whole like visuals, being able to have the lyrics there, a lot of the different like styles of music that they're playing or implementing into some metal, alt metal album, it's really an experience. I haven't heard anything like this before, but I don't know, I'm not sure. I usually try to really talk about what I really like, but there's just so much going on. I don't even know what to even talk about. Ooh.
My imagination was brighter above the streets, spotted circles.
And also the visuals are very cool. Readjust myself setting. The flashes, sky shining between the branches. It all seemed to be enough. It all seemed to be enough. Keep it like the wind without a care. Not gonna lie, these kind of parts really reminds me of Silent Planet. Dude, the background vocals. Sometimes he really sounds like Garrett from Silent Planet, man.
light shining between the branches. It all seemed to be enough. It all seemed to be.
Oh.
Gosh, dude. This is so cool. This is an experience.
Even though you felt
away, a guitar tone
with the hurricane. Looking out on what I made.
Oh. That was kind of anticlimactic.
I felt the hammer, but just an aperture chasing light. I foraged through the cloud. I was losing my sight, disconnected, uncorrected. New beds in new hotels, set to remind me of our shared history.
Ooh, that groove.
A story more intact. I'll try to provide, but with the constant nest, the haste to coincide. Misrepresented, overextended. A new desk in a new office, sent to remind me.
Oh my gosh. Oh, what a good chorus. I love the harmonic majory vocal melody. Dude, this song feels like it's been going on for 5 minutes. Oh my gosh. It feels like time is going slow, dude. Oh my gosh. Man. Dude, this album is incredible. That bass, that lo-fi bass. Different, like, the tempo changes. That's so cool. This is so... I don't even know what to say. This is such a cool album. I guess it's very, like, for my first listen, this is probably how I felt whenever I listened to Architects' album, I guess. I kind of have the same feeling. To be honest, like, I have, like, a positive feeling about this record more than the Architects album. I always try to, like, re-listen to the Architects, their new album that came out this year, and I can't get myself to like it, but I feel like re-listening to this album, I will definitely fall in love with it. I think so. I have to say the lyrics are very good. I don't necessarily understand what all it means, and I don't necessarily know all the context of it, but the production, amazing. Songwriting, awesome. The innovation with all the different parts, with all the instruments. I think I said this on one of my reactions to one of their albums. I said song structure has always been a very cool thing about The Devil Wears Prada. They always bend it, twist it. They break the rules with many different things. And they definitely broke the rules in this album. I think this is an incredible album. I think I may buy the vinyl. Like, I have no words. I was going to make the thumbnails and put them up tonight. It's currently like 4 a.m. 4:18. It's at night is the only time I'm able to like react to these videos because everyone is asleep at my house and I don't have to deal with anyone bothering me. But I may just sleep with this. Anyways, you guys probably don't care. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If there's any upcoming albums that are coming out this year, and what I usually try to do, I try to listen to their discography, a band's discography before they're about to release a new album of this year. And so I can have a little bit of understanding of what the band is all about. Like, for example, The Devils, where I've been listening to The Devil Wears Prada because they're about to release a new EP in a couple, I believe next week, I believe, the 24th. I'm not totally sure. But, yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.